There's our little Massey Ferguson 5445, very old little tractor with my son raking. And then these are the bales I've done today so far. And the maize lands. There he is.
Duncan driving the rake, Claire driving the baler. Hey, what a way to have a family day. Everybody's doing something nice.
This is how you spend Boxing Day. Had a nice Christmas day yesterday. Today we make hay. As the saying is, make hay while the sun shines. So we have our sun raking, husband mowed, sun raked, I'm baling, and then the daughter's going to help dad wrap just now. But that's our... Oops, I've got a bale coming out. There we go, bale has just beeped on, it's making a bale. Stopped, now I have to open it. Close it, and then we get going again. Go. Ooh, just like that, one bale made. There's Duncan finishing up the line. Not a very good yield, but not bad for the edge of a maize land. About 4 hectares. I don't know the total count, but we are in a drought, so it's expected not to get so many bales, but at least we're all working. it. Let me get this one right. Over there.